What a do, party people. Today is day 2 of 10 days of easy nail designs, and all you need is a little scotch tape. First, paint your base color. I do light blue here, and make sure it's very dry because if it's wet, the tape is going to peel it off. Try sticking down your tape as best as possible before putting your second color. I do a dark blue here, and peel it off when it's still wet. You can see I didn't stick it that well, so I had a couple blips, but just fix it up with a Q-tip and fill in anything that's missed. Finish with a top coat, and there you go. There's day 2.